This is what North Olmsted Police Patrolman Bob Brysath looked like 2 weeks ago when he was hit by an SUV, suffering a concussion and injuries to his leg, back, and shoulder.
52102, need help. SUV just hit me. I'm outside of Dillard's.
The 30-year veteran was working off-duty at the Dillard store at Great Northern Mall and was alerted that a woman was shoplifting. When Officer Brysath chased her out of the store, she jumped into the waiting SUV, and the getaway driver barreled right into the 55-year-old patrolman.
She got into a car, and next thing I know, I was doing cartwheels through the air or something like that. I'm not sure exactly how that all happened, but I did have my body armor on, so that helped a lot.
That night, local police began an all-out search for the SUV, and 2 days later, a Parma police officer spotted the vehicle in a neighborhood, but the suspects decided to run. The pursuit goes all the way into the flats, but the two people in the SUV slip away after the officer decides to terminate the chase out of fear that they will hurt or kill an innocent person.
They have no concern or no care in the world for anybody else but them. They don't care what they do to anybody.
The coordinated dragnet by police agencies across Greater Cleveland eventually led North Olmsted police to an apartment building on Cleveland's west side, where they found the SUV that hit Bob Brysath hidden behind the building.
While detectives are watching the apartment, the getaway driver, 25-year-old Jamal Sanam, walks outside and is arrested. And a short time later, his shoplifting partner, 30-year-old Krista Lynn Markham, is taken into custody. They now face charges of felonious assault on a police officer and theft for shoplifting at malls across Greater Cleveland.
If this individual or these individuals were not captured, something definitely would have happened down the road. Somebody would have been seriously hurt.
Yeah.
Fox 8 News is there as Bob Brysath and his wife arrive at the North Olmsted Police Department to thank his fellow officers for coming to his aid the night he was struck.
What's up, Bob? How you doing?
Billy, how you doing? Nice seeing you guys.
He is also here to express his gratitude for the efforts of his co-workers to capture Jamal Sanam and Krista Lynn Markham.
Appreciate the job you all did on getting these guys. It was reassuring. It really was.